Now roll up your paper like a cone. And use some tape to keep it together. Next, we're gonna add the ice cream.
I don't know, Baby Box. Won't it get all drippy?
Not real ice cream, silly. Pom-pom ice cream.
Just dab some trusty goo and stick them inside your cone.
I'm using green pom-poms for minty ice cream. Now we use pipe cleaners to make a crown so the ice cream cone stays on your head. Twist two pipe cleaners together and bend them into a circle. Twist the ends together and bend it up like this.
What's that part for?
That's where the ice cream cone goes. Just add some glue, boop, and stick it right into your pom-poms. Now your ice cream hat is ready to wear.
How do I look? Good enough to eat.